Hey guys, what's up? I didn't really have that much time to make a video this week, so I'm just gonna throw together some random vlog clips. So I hope you enjoy it.
Can you please just try?
I can't remember how. I don't have any memory
Okay,
either.
put your hands flat. No, behind you. Okay, push. You can. I believe in your gymnastics abilities, Mom.
I've lost them all.
Vlog. It for the vlog. You crying? You just try.
I just tried. I gave it 110%. There's
It's
nothing left.
it still
I'm
wasn't enough.
dead. Stop.
Try another gymnastics move.
I don't have any left.
What would Jesus want?
Who cares? We're Jewish. I don't care. Really?
Are you ready?
No, I don't want my picture taken.
Well, we're gonna do a live reaction of my birth.
I think that's wrong. It's too big.
Are you calling me fat?
Oh my gosh.
Should we pack?
I don't know. I'm not having any more children because you just crushed all my parts.
Oh, that's fine. Not because you're old or anything.
That's right.
Do you want to pack?
No.
Do you want to watch Manny Pacquiao?
Oh, no.
Is that how you pronounce it?
We saw him, remember?
I don't remember. Oh. Clearly, I look 10 out of 10 right now because I'm sick. I'm doing pretty good. We're just packing for a trip right now to San Francisco.
Ah.
My mom can't wait to go and hang out with the fam.
Ah.
It's gonna be really fun.
I'm gonna die.
So we've made no progress in the packing journey. Mostly because my mom hates me and doesn't want to help me pack. She knows I'm brutally ill. And also my friend Lauren gave me a lovely gift. Let me show you. It's a concert kit and it has like all the concert essentials. And my mom threw it across the room because she's aggressive. And she picked it up and
it was heavy.
Dropped it.
It was heavy.
See my air quotes? Yeah. It's because you're weak. I know. And it's so cute. And my mom threw it across the room in a violent rage.
I didn't throw it, I dropped it.
Okay, well, that's what you want the viewers to think. All five of them. Here's my,
no, my
packing goodness. Starting. Packing starting. Can you get up so we can pack?
I can't.
Mom.
My feet hurt.
Do you want me to massage them?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not Who going doesn't? To.
I was gonna go for a foot massage today, but then you got that stupid cold.
Don't blame me. You were gonna get a foot massage, but I had a cold, so you didn't.
Yes.
Who? The neighbors?
They had a baby. She said she saw her carrying a newborn.
Do you think it's actually their baby, or they stole it from the government?
Well, considering she was pretty hugely pregnant last week, I'm gonna guess it's theirs.
Why do you hate me?
I don't know. Why?
I know why.
Why?
Because I'm not pregnant.
I would not be happy about that.
But you'd be like kind of down?
No.
A little bit?
No.
Would you help me raise the kid?
I'd cry.
I am a perfectly capable adult.
Of what?
Laundry, cooking, cleaning.
God help you.
Vaping. Important debate. Does Jesus take the wheel?
Obviously.
It's not obvious.
It is.
I thought she's asking him to take the wheel.
Yeah, because she doesn't want to die.
Okay, well prove that it was him, Mom. Do you have any proof?
Did she make another song?
No, that was her last song.
No, it wasn't.
That was her literal last song. Look it up.
It was not her last song.
Yes, it was.
Uh-oh.
Yes, it was. You have something in your eye.
It happened before he cheated.
Oh. There's no proof that... Well, maybe. I don't know. I haven't listened to the song in a while, so... He could have taken it.
That's the whole point of it.
But I don't know. Is there a music video?
I don't think so. How would they portray that?
How would they portray Jesus Christ to
taking
himself?
The wheel. He didn't know how to drive.
Then how the hell did he take the wheel? Are those your socks? Because they're ruining the aesthetic of my video.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to get a close-up of your
Of
face.
My pores? We don't need that.
Mom, you're easy breezy and beautiful.
Alex?
Yes? High five.
Don't forget to subscribe.
No, don't subscribe. Literally unsubscribe.
Subscribe.
Unsubscribe. I've already been twice. Help. Help me. Okay, so update. My mom hates me. She just beat me up. She's trying to kill me right now.
So is it overtime?
Yeah.
Are you taking pictures of me?
No. Are you enjoying the game? Yeah, it's pretty intense. We're about to go to overtime.
What does that mean?
This is a good game no matter what, right?
Yeah, it's a good game. Just say good game. Don't say this is a good game no matter what.
Wow, Kim just dragged you in my video, too. Yeah.
But I don't do videos with my glasses on. Those are secrets.
It already happened.
Shoot.
Michael, what are you doing?
We want to get fake IDs so we can get senior discounts. Where do we get it?
That's what I want for my birthday. I want a fake ID.
Any card when I walked in.
I know.
Oh,
they're me.
La la la.
That's the whole vlog. Who just won the game?
Who? Who won the game?
Who?
Oh my god. Oh, and the other day, my friend showed me this song, and it's so fucking good. So I'm gonna dance out to that song, and I hope you enjoy it.
Finest girl I ever met in my whole life. Wanna take her home, make her my wife. Knew she was a freak when she started talking. She said, fuck me like we fucked Bin Laden. That girl was a freak. She said she wanted me to fuck her harder than the military. Fuck Bin Laden.
We just came from our acting class. He's super famous because he's signed, right?
Something like that. I don't like to make people feel bad.
All right.
Thanks for watching, guys. It's fine. Alex status.
You can never be me.
You should keep that partner to the Alex status, but I take it all.
Ha, okay, it's fine.
I am running faster. I am running out of sight. Tonight I am starting over. Running at the speed of light. I am running faster.